know more about the test.
I ordered armor that would stop bolts. How do you think I intend to test it?
To fire bolts.
You've nothing to worry about. This armor will easily withstand a bolt. Acid hardened. They need a ballista to pierce it. Help me, please.
Oh, God. Okay, fine, whatever. I can't deny a woman.
Hope I won't regret this.
Don your armor, both.
Oh, God, look at what he's wearing. I like that painting of the little sun on there. So cute. Oh, yes. What am I supposed to... Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God! That was through the eye! You fucking asshole! That was through the... What do you mean you shot him through the eye? That's not where the armor goes! Oh, God. He missed.
Gonna live?
Aye. But these armor's rubbish.
Stan.
What?
I wish to see the armor.
Not even a dent.
I am not easily impressed, but I must admit you have succeeded, my dear. Where to, dwarf? You must hear this. The forge is now Miss Joanna's. She will also assume old Nilfgaardian army requisitions. Is that clear?
Aye, as day.
Aww.
Your pay for the armor. I will send a man to collect it.
I'll be going too, methinks. Just get my things.
Wait. We needn't part ways, Fergus. You've been a good helper. We could go on that way. But without the lie.
We did make quite the pair.
Well then, go stoke the fire. We've got a customer. He needs armor fit for a witcher.
Fit for a bitcher! Can I keep this armor?
You weren't certain the armor would protect you. Admit it.
Well, let's be completely honest. On my screen, that guy got hit in the eyeball with a bolt, and the bolt that they fired at me completely missed. But apparently, it didn't go down like that. Son of a bitch.
Master craftsmanship's something I trust in, something I strive for myself. Wouldn't have asked for legendary tools from Undvik and Archgriffin Acid if you didn't know what you were doing.
Thank you for trusting me. Give us a few days, and your armor will be ready.
I don't know what armor I'm asking for. I was just... fuck.
Get out of that.
No! I don't need another... squeeze. Kurt. You've unlocked access to Master Armor's services. Now you can craft equipment of the highest level of quality. Wait one day while Joanna forges your armor. I'm not forging any armor, am I? I don't remember asking or placing an order. Okay, wait one day. Fine. Whatever. Hokkayu. Let me wait one day. Let's go to meditation. All right. Collect your armor from Joanna. Or Joanna. Or I don't know. You'll fuck something.
Geralt, good of you to come by. What can I do for you?
My armor coming along all right?
It's ready. I've reinforced the joints and bathed it in acid, as my clan's tradition demands.
Thanks. How much do I owe you?
Oh, please. I'd not be here if it weren't for you. It's a gift, in thanks for what you did.
Okay, well, what is the armor?
And may it serve you well.
Yeah, thanks. It's probably gonna be shit.
And you take care.
Oh, I see. So it's like, when I did that with the guy, the fucking elf guy, you know, when I did that quest for him, and he so that I could unlock the mastercraft ability for swords, and then he gave me a sword, so it's kind of like the same thing here, and now I'm over encumbered. She gave me, oh, yeah, it actually is pretty, yeah, okay, sure, I'll take that, any day of the week. It doesn't look too good on me, honestly. I don't know how I feel about wearing... Well, I mean, I guess it is... It does look more like armor. But it is just Witch Hunter's armor, so whatever. I need to find somebody to... I think you can do it, actually.
Good of you to come by. What can I do for you?
Interesting accent. Ooh, she plays Gwent. She plays Gwent.
Up for a few rounds of Gwent?
Alright, it's been a while since I done diddly-doo played Gwent, so I might have forgotten how to play. Oh, she's playing as monsters. I don't remember how to play this damn game. Oh, there we go. Okay. I'm ready to kick your ass. Oh, goodness, excuse me. Damn it. Well, at least I didn't use any of my cards. Any of my, frontline cards. Oh. Fuck! I forgot! God damn it, that's why she passed! Because I didn't pull out any of my cards! You fucking idiot! God damn it. I don't like how there's two fives there. Because otherwise I could have gotten rid of all the fours, but whatever. Alright, you bastard, you done diddly-doo pissed me off. Oh, I see, you're gonna pull that bullshit again, aren't you? Alright, you fuck. Now what you gonna do about it, bitch? Oh, sorry. I had an interesting dream last night. I don't even know what it was in relation to, but it was kind of weird. It was like in space, but at the same time in water. And we were inside of a massive, like, station, like, space station. I don't know, there was people, and, You don't scare me, you don't scare me, you don't scare me, no you don't. I have good plan up my ass. Just don't pull out a horn. Oh, fuck. Now we have an issue, now I might be actually, I see a thingy up my ass that I can do. I'm going to be an asshole because everybody else is one. LOL. You might have reinforced it. Oh, shit. Oh, okay, good. It only took my 14. I mean, yeah, sure, but... Opponent has passed because he's out of cards. No worries. Or she, rather. Wow. I kind of fucked up there at the beginning because I wasn't paying attention, but... Did she give me a card? Oh, damn it, impenetrable fog. Fuck you.
Oi, Geralt. How's the armor performing? Here to order another?
What do you say to a round of Gwent? Apparently you can play too.
Yearning to play a few rounds of Gwent. That ought to set me straight.
Bam, dun, dun. Oh no, I don't like this. I feel like they're going to have a lot of spies and they're going to poop on me. Switch out you. Okay, I'll take that. I'm gonna take my chances and do switch out you. Oh, fuck. Oh, you're so cute, you little shit. Come on, then. Bring it. Oh, don't pass, damn it. Whew. Yeah, keep going all in like that. Because then I can do that, too. Like this. Try to ensure that I win this round. Oh, here's where she pulls out one of her... Oh, well, fuck. Whatever. Yeah, you do it too, and then there you go. We're both running out of cards here, but this is where they pull out a spy. No, they passed, okay. Didn't get much use out of Dandelion, but oh well, at least we still won. When's that standalone version of Gwent supposed to be coming out? I think I won the round. All right. Yay, I got a new card. Okay, now what? Whoops. I gotta check to see if I can realize what that dropped. Yep, it went down to 9. God damn, man. God damn. Damn. Damn!
Geralt, good of you to come by. What can I do for you?
What can I do for you?
What are you selling? What's good?
Well, see, I got this over here. Okay. Yeah, okay, so I'm pretty sure I can sell the Witch Hunter's armor. Why is that better than what I'm wearing now? And it's got 313 vitality. Excuse me? What the hell? No, wait a minute.
Take care now.
What is going on here? Did they give me 2 pieces of armor? Witch Hunter's armor. What? I don't know what the hell they gave me, because I guess I had this before? I mean, that extra vitality is kind of neat. I don't get all the extra bonuses, but... I'm so confused. No! They gave me armor that's poopier than something I had. What the hell? I'm so confused. Holy shit, why all of a sudden has stuff started getting better than what I've had equipped? Okay, I guess... I don't know. I guess I'll go with this, because I'm more of a this kind of person. Okay, it looks the exact same. So I could sell the armor they just made for me.
Geralt, good of you to come by. What can I do for you?
What can I do you for?
Need some armor made. Witcher's armor.
Dun 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 dun. No, I need you to dismantle. Very windy outside. Thankfully, though, I checked the weather. There doesn't seem to be any storms for today.
What are you selling? What's good?
No, how well... doesn't look like you take swords very well. But I mean, I got 28,000 gold. I need to free up some runes, so I'm just going to go ahead and... Maybe I should just dismantle them instead of selling them. Because, I mean, I've got enough money, so why don't we dismantle them so that I have material for later if I need it in crafting. It costs a lot, but whatever. There we go. Nice. Let me ask about this.
Interesting lilt in your voice. You originally from Skellige?
Ardskellig. Spent my whole childhood in Holmstein.
Why'd you leave?
Always had a liking for the smithy. I'd sit there all day taking things in. The heat of the furnace, the smell of the hot steel, the pounding hammers. At 17 winters, my dad told me he could teach me no more. Sent me out there into the world, bid me to hone my craft. A few years on, I had my master crafting papers. Then the war broke out, and I landed here.
Oh, I see.
Take care now.
Take care now, you piece of shit.
She'll be wailing once the Baron's men lay their hands on her. Burn the village down.
Don't say no more.
Okay, so now what do we do? I guess that's a quest down, and plus we came across another quest in there. Oh, one thing I want to do is, my XP isn't getting along at all here. Let's get that Igni sign increased there. Now wait, somebody told me that I can craft better things, I think? Or something, is that in crafting? Like where I can craft smaller glyphs and runes into bigger ones. Yeah, like this. See, I can make the lesser ones into a normal one, and then I can go to a bigger one. But see, the thing is I need... Yeah, see, I need... Oh, fuck, what the hell are they called? I need the manuscripts, I guess. The recipes on how to do it, and I've only got one. This one's not too bad, though. I like attack power. I think what we could do now is we could probably start Hearts of Stone. Or we could do one of these. I mean, why the hell not, so that I've got it on hand. And then I think starting Hearts of Stone would probably reward us with some XP, since the quest is a little bit higher than... Or the requirement is a little higher than normal. We clean the shit out of your face, you piece of shit. Damn it, I really want that other armor. I want that fucking Nilfgaardian armor. It just looks like it'd be good. Would it be one of them things, you know? I'll go up to Novigrad afterwards. Otherwise, we'll have to go through a loading screen. We've been here before. Well, we've been a lot of places before. I wonder if this series, I bet you anything, this series will reach 200 episodes. We surpassed 170 episodes so far. This is by far my longest Let's Play, definitely, without a doubt. You know, not counting things like War Thunder, because those are just continuous series. Zzzz. What do I gotta find the symbol? Yeah, right there it is. Why can't I interact with it? I can't interact with it. Okay, well, usually it wants you to interact with the things first, right? Shit, now I don't know where it is. Right, there it is. Like, hello, and then you interact. Okay, fine, we'll pretend like we interacted with it. Hopefully I can still find it. Look for chests. There's a chest there. I know we've been in here before, but now we gotta look everywhere. Well, we found a new entrance / exit to the cave. Or from the cave. Chest over there. See, we've been through here, though. So I'd imagine that the stuff that I must have missed, you know, or everything, I already found everything in here. Well, there's an apple. It's apparently not rotten. Yeah, okay. I'm worried that I'm going to end up going through this place. So I'm going to head back, and we're just going to do the other one then first. Because I don't know why, but for some reason this won't work. Maybe loading and continuing the quest a different way will help. Come on, man. Damn it. Okay, fine. Then we'll go back. Find the silver sword. The silver sword. And I don't know if you continue on to New Game Plus and you still got all like the manuscripts and stuff. If you do, then this would probably be somewhat useful. I don't know. I mean, I guess. Maybe. It depends. Stop choking on your own cocks, goddammit. Get out of my way, assholes. I've already talked to these people, if I remember correctly. These merchants. Coming through, babe. Wait. Okay, I'm not coming through here. God damn it. Where on the shit am I supposed to go then? Over here, over this way. Maybe. Yes. Aha! I want to look around some. Hello, lady.
Yes, what are you doing in my home?
Is it the one hidden behind this? Perhaps? No. You like me just stealing all of your alchemy paste? The paste that... Oh, so now you're shocked. Okay. Aha! Wait.
You must make more as a mama than you do.
What, am I done? What the hell? What happened to the quest? It's not on here anymore. I guess I already found the boots then at one point, and I just didn't realize it, and it didn't tell me that I'd already found them. Okay, well, fine, whatever. I guess it's time now to start Hearts of Stone, I guess. Oh shit. Alright, so I found a contract, now I gotta go see some ding dong about it. Now, if you fall off, it would be funny. Oh, I have. Oh! What is this? I haven't been out this way before, apparently. The Oxenfurt Gate. Even though it's not Oxenfurt, but. I think we should do some side stuff on the way. So maybe I should just explore out, going in that direction and hitting all the side stuff on the way. Just, you know, because why not? What's going on up here? Anybody need anything? You need any help? Any quests? Anybody?
Enjoy living free while you can.
You fucking ass. Okay. Cry, cry, cry. Wah, wah, wah. This is like a cemetery or something. But look at all the sheep. Buried treasure. Oh, it's just a water hag. Fuck, I gotta take him. Oh, no, I was... Ooh. Okay. Nice. I like that enhanced necrophage oil. Now, if we were to head out there, I think I could hit a few more places on the way. So we're gonna be doing some walking around, but hell, you know what? It's good progress. Let me select my right bombs here. I like fiery stuff in games like this. That's why I use Igni so much. At least, though, you know, early on, I didn't think I was really ever going to be using the different signs. Like, especially different than Igni, but I'm surprised that I actually am. Oh, that's a bear. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna kill the bear. Oh! And it's nice to be out here exploring anyway, since we haven't really been out here before. Guarded treasure again. Oh no, not another bitch. Ew, what the hell is that? Arrgh! Ow, you can't just jump up and throw your shit at me. I guess maybe you can. How does it feel to be sliced and diced? Ouch. No. Oh, she missed. God damn it. Okay. Oh, Greater Glyph of Igni. Look at some of the stuff here that I got. Got some armor. It's worth quite a bit. Apparently these are better. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Fuck you. Yeah, look at that Greater Glyph. 10% increase instead of 2%. That's a nice find. Okay, next up, I think we could probably get these two places here. Hello, cows. I'm you. Oh, cow's milk, yes. I'm still trying to remember what the hell I was talking about when I was by that forge. What the hell? I wasn't even staring at the kids. I don't even see any kids around here.
Stop staring at the kids, you're scaring them. You fuck.
So I have no idea what this entails. Like, I know that the Blood and Wine takes you to an entirely new explorable area, but as for this, I'm not exactly sure what the whole quest line is supposed to be about. I mean, I don't even know what Blood and Wine's about. I just know that it takes you to a new area. So I guess we're going to find out soon enough. This looks like it could be home to a bandit camp or maybe a... Judging by all the crows, maybe a leshen. Holy shit, you see all those? Maybe those are bats, I don't know. You know, bats like to come out. Doesn't have to be night. Oh, what the hell is going on here? Excuse me. Oh, fallen knight? They're level 33? Oh shit, and they've got bows and stuff. Well, crossbows. Oh shit, okay, yeah, this isn't gonna work out too well. Okay, okay, start to do this. Get rid of these shits. Okay, good. Ouch. Ouch. No, don't hit me. Whoa, he hit me twice. What was that? How did he hit me twice? I don't know. Don't go away. Come here. I want to kill you. Oh, shit. No, it's fuck. I can't use my spin attack on these guys. I gotta be careful, that guy with the big mace. He can hit me twice, apparently. Okay, good. That's one down. Why can't I... Wait, hold on a minute. Oh, that would explain it, because I didn't, yeah, I put this vitality on for that quest. Fuck me. Sorry about that. Shit, I can't change it during combat. That's why I can't do my spew attack. Okay, there you go. That's another one down. No, 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 let me out. Ouch. Okay. Switching to Ard. That didn't do anything. Axie. I know this does something. Well, I can always counterattack and swing once or twice. Wait. Counterattack and swing once.